I'm happy you come here to fight. You're a strong, you're a big, strong guy. You yourself say you're a bully and you're an enforcer. Mate, you know, you keep saying stuff, you're going to punch me in the face, you're going to do this and you're going to do this.
One thing, one
thing I want to say to you. Do you think you can come to my city and punch me in my face outside the ring and go back to Australia alive?
Are you serious?
Do you think you can do it and go back to Australia alive?
Are you serious?
Mate, you think you can punch me in my face outside the ring and go... Listen to me, Lucas. Listen to me. I box, I do the sports, I'm a nice guy, this and the other.
You're a gangster now as well.
If you think you can do that to me, mate...
Okay.
You'll see...
All right.
Trust me.
So you're a gangster junkie.
There's two sides to this beast. Remember that. There's a sportsman side, there's a Nick side, mate. But you're going to punch me in the face. Just go ahead.
It's boxing. What do you think we're going to do?
No, you're not boxing.
We're going to punch each other in the face.
What's the interview? He said, if I get too close to him, he's going to punch me in the face. He's going to do this. He's going to do that. Why are you trying to change it now? See with me. If anything I say, I'll say it to your face.
Okay.
It's as simple as that.
Okay.